We now know how many Iowans lost their job when a major trucking company closed down. Data filed with the state shows 184 Yellow Corporation employees have been laid off. That includes 46 employees right here in Des Moines and 92 employees in West Des Moines. The 99-year-old trucking company laid off all of its 30,000 workers and declared bankruptcy last month.